Historic home in Plano, the oldest, in fact, now has a new address. The Collinwood House was moved. The 19th century home was in danger of being torn down to make way for a park until the Haggard family jumped back into the picture. The Haggards are one of Collin County's earliest families. They helped pay to move that house to their land.